Where are we meeting? Grand Archives, right?
Yeah, Archives.
Hey, have you heard that new Jacob Sartorius fire?
It's just a hit or miss.
I'm getting like 20 copyright strikes for that right now. Goddamn.
I'm not that perfect. You know who Smooth McGroove is, right?
What?
You know who Smooth McGroove is, right?
No, I never heard of him.
Well, he's this acapella guy, and he does like video game music, and he gets copyright strike because he does the music so perfectly.
Wow.
It's pretty great.
Well, my sign's down. Backstepping is still viable.
Oh shit, I have like 100,000 souls.
You gotta take care of your bathroom needs before, man. Come on. I'm trying to go on a road trip right now.
Just invade somebody while I do this.
But then I'm gonna lose all 9,000 of my souls.
You're a good invader.
I'm a cheesy invader. I use a katana and an S-Dog.
Exactly.
Well, I mean,
cheesy.
Pick one. I mean, you can't be good in this game unless you fucking parry or cheese. It's one or the other.
They're basically the same thing.
Yeah. Hashtag Hornet Ring build OP, right? I invaded someone. I like how I'm bright fucking red in the middle of this area. It makes it really hard to spot me, man. Oh, yeah. I don't have anything I can switch it for, really. Oh, there we go.
What should I go for?
These nuts.
Strength. Or endurance.
Do you need more damage endurance. Or do you need more? Oh.
I need more stamina.
Okay. The guy hasn't even gotten to the first elevator yet.
R.I.P.
I feel kind of bad that I'm gonna murder him. Just kidding.
You know,
good meme.
He's pretty good. He's just like now starting.
JK Lamau, no regrets. Oh, I know where he is. I hope he's not ganking.
That would suck.
That would suck very much, my friend. I heard him killing something. Oh, here he is. No, he has a yellow summon. This is gonna be very, very entertaining. Oh, he has a white and a yellow summon. Oh no, he's just... Yeah. Okay, yeah, totally. Okay, Sorcery Kai, I get it, you can use spells. Oh fuck, this is so fucking gay. Oh my god! Okay, so it's a full gang squad, it's not fun, man. Oh, and he heals.
I can use the Dragon Slayer Great Axe, wow.
Oh my god, and the fucking soul spear clips me through the wall. Really, you taunt? You taunt after you 3v1 someone? How shitty are you?
Is anyone watching?
No, but I don't know. I don't really care. I just want to get it, like, up so eventually people start watching. One day. Well, now I'm down 9,000 souls.
9,000 or 90,000?
9. They need to fix invasion in this game.
Right, where's your sign, fam?
Oh, my sign? My sign's down now. I was trying to invade someone, because he said, invade people while I wait.
Ooh. I can log.
I haven't seen anyone use shields in this meta.
Shield, meta, pick one.
My sign's down.
Miss axe 3 times. Not surprising.
I could swing this S-Dog. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 times.
Still don't have enough stamina to swing my great axe 3 times. Resonance.
Hurry up and summon me.
Did your sign it on?
Yeah.
Password?
My password's on.
Your sign.
My password's on. Grand Archives.
Did you put it? Yeah, I know, on there.
Like right on the bonfire.
I'm embered. Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm 100% sure.
I don't see it.
Well, my sign's down, and I don't know. Check your password again.
It's on.
Is it the right password?
Yeah, it's a.
It's a slur.
Capital. And well, yeah, but it's a capitalized as well.
Yeah. Let me quit my game out and see if that helps at all.
All right.
Yo, the headphones I got were pretty nice. Like the sound hub only works if I put it on a PC though, which kind of sucks.
Sure.
I mean, it sounds great regardless. My dog is laying on a shopping bag. Okay, I'm back in. Sign down. See it?
Nope.
The fuck?
You sure your password's in?
Yeah, the same password as I've never taken it off. You're at Grand Archives, right? Like the bonfire?
Yep.
The hell?
At the bonfire. Yo. So I'll phone back. See if that works.
Maybe use your fingers. FromSoft. Oh, it's because there's too much traffic on our game servers. Sure. Traffic, Dark Souls, pick one. I was trying to play GTA earlier. And it wasn't very fun.
You can't play GTA without friends.
Yeah, it's not fun at all. They need to fix backsteps and poise.
This is Bloodborne. There's no such thing as poise.
There's no such thing as armor.
Hey man, my armor is pretty nice, even though it literally has like.
Yeah.
Let me check my. I literally have 11 physical absorption, 24 magic, 23 fire, 25 lightning, and 25 dark.
I have 19 physical, because the ring.
Where you at though?
Grand Archives. Wait, no, just put your sign down, see if I can see yours.
You already finished the game.
I didn't beat this boss yet.
Oh, you didn't?
No. That's why I need to kill him so I can get his lab.
Oh, there it is. I found it.
I just picked it up. You idiot.
Well, I didn't think. I thought that I could just open the door while. That's just stupid.
It's a part of the story, so you have to do it before. Okay, there we go, Metadony. Took us 12 minutes to start fucking playing together after I started the stream. Oh, my girlfriend saw alpacas.
Alpacas?
Yeah, like legit alpacas. I think they're llamas, actually, because why would there be alpacas in California? Oh, we got invaded by Pierce Thane.
Did we?
Yeah.
It is. Putin, yeah. Stalin.
Oh,
that's
his
name.
I thought it was Pierce Thane. My bad. Eric, look what I'm going to do.
I'm not going to use cheese weapon.
I'm going to use the cheese weapon.
Get this age.
Oh yeah, forgot about that.
Dang it.
I forgot. My bad.
I hear him.
Well, he can't get down here without dropping down to the side.
Oh but yes, twinkling.
You can't get over here without drop. Oh, he's right there. See, I told you I had to drop down over here. If I.
Do you want to fight him or what?
I'll fight him. Oh, rip, I'm dead.
Oh
no, I'm fine.
That did nothing.
I mean, his parry didn't even kill me.
Oh, he's using the. Yeah, because he's using the magic sword from Haunted. That's why.
Oh my god.
Get out of here. What an idiot.
Nice.
Doesn't he know how to play Dark Souls?
Nope.
Withdraw.
Apparently not.
Get him.
I just had to outdouche him. Oh, we got invaded again.
There's another one. Damn, what have you done?
I didn't do anything. Did you know that gonkers pay the price? Oh, you're lagging hard on my screen. You're like stiff modeling through the land. Let's just wait here because he has to drop through here to get to us. Oh, we should start a new character. We should start new characters and have the exact same name.
And I'll go down the Holocaust line so we can confuse them.
Yeah, that'd be hilarious. Well, he has to come down from over here, unless we go forward. What do you want to do? Oh, we got another one. Hey, Lamau. Putin's Stalin again! Okay, let's go back to spawn. I don't wanna fuck with this. What do you think they're doing?
Is he there?
He's not down here.
Oh god, what is that?
I don't know.
It's such a disgusting noise.
It was the guy stuck in wax heads. I see Putin Stalin. He's waving at us. He ate a green blossom. I can hear everything with these headphones. Oh, shit lords. Hello.
Oh, that guy's using that stupid spell. No! Garbage!
What happened?
He came up behind me when I had rolled, but apparently he has better ping than I do. So he got the backstab.
Rest in peace. Cheese backstab fishing. Okay, are we ready to actually do this now?
Yeah, I'm not gonna use that stupid dried finger ever again. We got invaded by three people, twice by the one person. Or the same person.
Twice by the same person. My sign's down again. Do you have higher fire resist or lightning resist?
Lightning.
Oh, well, you're a cleric, so. My sign's down. Gunkers pay the price.
I should have logged.
You have log?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we got log yesterday.
Still nobody watching?
Yeah. Who cares though? Might as well just save the experiences, you know? I'd rather upload this to Twitch, be able to save it to my computer, than have to individually download it to my USB and then move it to my computer. It's really slow. Let's go.
Yeah. Hold on. I'm gonna. Bam. Cheese weapon. Popped up.
Wow. Wait, you know, dude, we did 3,000 damage to it. Holy shit.
Yeah, because I did the cheese move.
Well, I did a lot of it too, though.
Yeah.
But I Ow!
Cheese move in the game. Oh, it's whacked, man. This is like one of my favorite areas. At the start, I can one hit these guys. What was hurting you?
I got these guys are like lagging for me, so like I hit them and kill them, and then they hit me.
Oh, I saw somebody get up there. How'd they do it? This is how.
Oh,
no,
did
get
you
back down there and duck
your head in. Oh, I know. You have to do the patches squat in front of me.
All right.
Did you ever pick up the jailer robe?
No, I never got it.
You're supposed to do it backwards, though.
Oh, right.
Let's go. I'm pretty done with this.
Item.
Scarab.
The other one go. Fuck him up.
Did I get him?
Wow, that gave me two twinkling. Yeah, you did. Item.
Kick this down.
More chunks.
Do you want a slab or no?
Yes.
Okay, pull that lever.
Which lever?
Lever right here.
Oh.
Tell me once you pulled it.
I pulled it.
Okay, hold on. I'm getting killed by Thrall. Hey, follow me.
Right.
Oh. Over here. I'm bright fucking yellow.
Oh. That has such a cool noise.
Yeah.
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 There's an item up here.
Yeah, but there's a slab over here. Choose your priorities.
Is the Thrall behind me?
You didn't even hit it.
I know, he like stopped to spit at me.
What the fuck was that? You're welcome.
What's when you are a candle?
My head came off.
Yeah, I know. Wish I could dip my sword in candle wax, that would be cool.
But then how would you damage things?
One force trauma.
I think the wax would like nullify the damage.
The sword is 20 pounds, so I'd just be hitting him with a giant like 20 pound piece
okay,
of stone.
Okay, realistically, 20 pounds isn't a lot for that giant weapon.
It's not 20 pounds, it's actually like something. You got him.
Why is this some fighting armor?
Dear God. Oh God, fell.
Can you come and kick down this ladder? This one right here. Oh, you already kicked down. Good. Never mind.
Did I come back up?
Yeah, let's go.
Where are you?
Going forward.
Oh, I just gotta follow the hands.
Do you wanna kill that right tonight?
Let me cheat. Let me get my cheese weapon. You want me to wog him?
Sure.
Alright.
Wait. Let's go.
That did nothing.
Oh my god.
Hey, I'm in the butt.
Yo, can you heal me?
Nice. It was terrible. Yeah, hold on.
Alright, thanks.
Forget your blessings.
I am using it.
This guy's sleeping.
No. He's just stuck in wax. You see, we do it for fun, but he does it because he's boned.
We do it for fun, he does it because he has to. Oh god.
Why did you do that? Do you want to kill this Lothric Knight?
Yeah, I do.
Okay.
Ow.
Shit.
Oh.
Hey, okay, maybe go unlock the shortcut and come back to the bonfire.
Okay. Where's the shortcut?
Cross the bridge that's behind you and then go down the elevator.
I sent you a picture of that ice cream, didn't I?
No, you didn't.
Like a while back. Pretty sure I did. It was really good.
Describes many things.
I'll send it to you. It didn't look like ice cream. That's the main thing.
I don't think you sent it to me.
I'm not gonna, rest, cause it's
stupid. No, dude, wait, how good are you on flasks, though?
I have five Estus and six Ashen.
Okay, yeah, we can get through. Yeah, you ready?
Yep.
Signs down. Hey, Lamau. Oh yeah, you sent me a picture of that. Looks like a bunch of dicks.
It is like the best ice cream I've ever had.
Yeah, because it's like handmade.
It was in Houston.
Oh.
If you like ever come down here, I will take you down there just so we can get ice cream.
I'll come down just for that. My mom's actually in Texas right now.
Why?
We have family down there. Didn't even see him, holy shit. Fucker.
Dang. Oh, hold up. I need to heal.
Don't you have a Blestus?
Yeah, but that would have taken too long.
You could also bless a shield if you want to.
Fuck. I'll probably do that once I have, like, 70 more vitality.
Ow! Oh, kill this fucker. Oh, yeah, curse. That. How's he not dead?
He's not dead.
The fuck?
There's items back there, man.
Yeah, but, trying to get the scarab.
Dan?
I can't poke that low! God damn it. You're gonna get cursed. Oh, rest in peace.
No, I'm not. Super high curse of this.
Oh, yeah. I have like none.
I just need to let it die down.
I only have like. Oh, I do have high curse resist. Oh, fuck.
Get out of there, Dan.
It's all good. So, let's go.
Where? I didn't even see what it was.
Idiots. Okay, so you know there's a way to like pretty much skip this whole area, right?
How?
Well, it depends on whether or not you want to kill the scarabs. If you don't really care about the items for now, we could just skip through and run through everything.
Yeah, let's just skip through for now.
Okay.
I hate this dude.
Just follow me.
Whoa. There's a way to skip this area. It's just running.
No, this is the shortcut through the top of the Grand Archives. Like, the other way you have to fight the big Lothric Knight, and also you can get this right now.
Oh, yeah, I almost have plus NS this thing. Well, I do. Once I use that. Oh, God.
This way.
Spear.
This way, boy. You kicked down the ladder?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait. Wax.
We don't need it. There's no more of those things.
Oh. Whatever.
Do you want me to bait them and you walk them?
Yeah.
Okay. Come here, faggots. Holy fuck. Why does he have hyper armor? Wow. Holy fuck!
Is he shooting a bow at us?
Yep. Remember when you couldn't get through this? Remember when you couldn't get this area? Like, even with me?
Yeah.
That's hilarious.
It's horrible.
Yeah. Wanna get the shortcut?
Yep.
You wanna reset?
Yep.
Okay. Are we gonna go fight the fat guys or what?
Yes, I wanna fight the fat guys. I want my stealth. Or my miracle.
Okay.
And I want to spend these souls.
Alright. BuzzFeed made this video called What Happens When You Boil Urine?
You get Bud Light.
Fair enough. I don't drink, so I wouldn't know.
Do you drink alcohol, Dan?
No, I don't. I don't want to destroy my liver.
Good job. You're a good boy.
Mm-hmm. I feel
like
I'm
living past
30.
Why are you looking away from me, Firekeeper? I don't have any rings on. Oh, it's because I have the wax thing. What? How do I still have that?
I don't know.
She's looking away from me and it's making me sad. Well, I could probably heal the Dark City.
I'm gonna refine my S-Stock, or my Uchi washing pole, yeah. Fucking shut up, Dan.
Okay, I can't heal the Dark City.
300. Okay. I gotta get my calculator out, because this is ridiculous. I can't do math. 418 or... Obviously 410.
Why not 420?
I don't know. Alright, I'm waiting for you to come back.
Okay. I'm just getting some random points in.
Once you level up and beat the boss, do you mind helping me beat the boss?
Yeah, I'll help you.
Oh, also, do you want to run through the rest of the area before we kill the boss so you can get someone to help you? I mean, well, because the gargoyles have, like, chunks and stuff. You don't necessarily need it. Do you want to do it with me, or you want to do it by yourself?
I'll do it with you, because I die a lot in that area.
Alright.
Okay, I just need to use this bone shard and see if I can upgrade any other weapons. Then I'll teleport.
Mm-hmm. We all good, baby. We all right.
Hey, how you doing?
Little mama.
I don't know why he says mama. He's like, literally any woman can be his mother. That's how old he is.
Rude. Why you gotta roast him like that, man?
Because he deserves it.
He never done anything wrong to you. Jacob Sartorius is the best guy ever.
Guess who is a Black Knight Great Axe plus 5?
Not me. Well, okay, let me tell you how many weapons I've plus 10'd or maxed out. So, the four weapons I have in my hands right now, I have a Black Knight Sword, Estoc, Washing Pole, and Cestus plus 10, or plus 5.
Can you actually use rubbish for anything, or is it literally just a meme?
Can I use what?
Is rubbish like an actual thing you can use for something?
Or it's just, a, meme. It's just a meme.
God,
the Black Knight Ultra Greatsword is also plus 5, my Claymore is plus 10. I think that's
can
it.
Can I get Morn's armor? No, I probably can't get Morn's armor.
I already have it, I think. Do you want it?
No, I can't wear it, but I was just checking to see if Morn had died yet on this game.
He dies?
Yeah, that's how you get his armor.
Oh, his armor's terrible.
Yeah, it's super heavy. But it looks really cool.
Yeah. I'm just waiting for you to wait. Ask for my sign.
Yeah, fully upgraded bonfire. Okay, I'm teleporting in now.
Okay.
Shouldn't take too long. Oh crap, I gotta tell my stepdad that my mom's cooking tonight. I'll get back.
Okay.
Share to you.
Alright. Okay. Sign. Na 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 na.
Profane Greatsword is one of my favorite weapons in this game.
How many times are you gonna tell me that before, like, I cry and kill myself?
Profane Greatsword is one of my favorite weapons in this game.
I'll never use it. I will never use it.
So good.
I will never.
Oh. Plus 5 Great Axe, fam.
How good is it?
350 plus 241.
What an impressive trick.
I can even one-hand it.
Do you want to go back to the gargoyles and get all the stuff there?
Oh shit, yeah. Actually, no. Fat guys first. They're harder.
Okay. You could just backstab fish them.
Yeah, but there's 3 of them. Oh god, the wind.
Ow.
Yeah, that's what it sounds like. Oh god, here they come.
Oh, dick.
Oh god. He's spinning to win. Oh god.
Ow.
Can't get out there, Dan. I'm trapped.
Okay, oh god. Oh god. I'm... No. What? Where did he come from?
Okay.
Oh.
I'm getting my miracle. I'm leaving.
If you kill all of them, you get a slab.
I'm getting my miracle and leaving because I can't kill those guys.
Okay. Do you need my help?
I do need your help to kill those guys, but
I'm gonna switch out my healing ring for a hornet ring.
Okay, that's probably a better idea. Oh, I have a blessed. Fucking mangrove.
Well, you gotta calm that, man.
He's dead now.
Gotta be so rude for it, dude.
Why you gotta be so rude?
Don't you know that I am a human too?
Don't you know that as well, I am human? I know there's some chests around this area. Where are they, though?
Where are they?
Where's Harvey Dent? Oh, there they are. Oh, there's a ladder over there. Last time I just straight up jumped down.
When do you not?
Never.
Uh-huh.
Well, I had the silver cat ring, I don't know. Oh, 3 twinkling titanite? Jesus Christ. And a divine blessing. I reach God's status.
Are you allowed to drop arrows?
Yes. Maybe.
So, say if I had, like, a character that I wanted to buy, like, exploding bolts from. Like, I need exploding bolts. Eric, I'm waiting for you to summon me.
Hold on, I got my iframes trying to pick up some titanite scales. Okay, I'm going to teleport back now. So I worked on my vitality a bit.
Your health?
I put in like 4 points. No,
Stamina?
No, the carry weight.
Oh.
Bigger is health, vitality is carry weight. I'm pretty happy with myself. I lost like 2 pounds.
In real life?
Yeah.
Good job. My sign's down.
Hey, I can actually swing the axe three times. How about that?
A Lamau. I hope.
Can I carry a shield? Yes, I can.
Wow. So now you're a true cheese lord.
What? I'm at exactly 70%. It's garbage.
Do you have a night shield? If you have a night shield, that's 100% and only 4 pounds.
I don't have a night shield.
Do you want it?
Sure. I could just use the dark hand.
How much absorption does it have?
65.
Oh, well, this has 100% if you want it.
Oh, yeah, that'll work. Since you don't ever use shields.
Shields are for pussies. Oh, I almost walked down the hole.
I can pass roll. I gotta get rid of my cases, so. Rest in peace, cases.
Are you gonna bless that? Oh, what was that?
What?
Did you see that? There's something, there's like a body on top of the elevator.
I didn't see that.
Brother.
Mine's longer, I think.
Oh, it better be. Dude, the washing pole would break so easily in real life. What the fuck?
Yeah. But since this is Bloodborne 2,
what is
breaks. We're gonna bait one guy out. For now. Fight him. Specifically that guy.
There's two of them.
Do you have a crossbow on you? Shoot one.
Yeah. Or do that.
No, bring him over here.
Ow!
Okay, there's two of them. Get out of there.
Rude.
Here he comes.
Get him.
Oh god. He's impenetrable.
Are you sure about that? Frames.
Oh god.
Eric, run!
How'd you get hit by that?
I was stuck behind
oh god,
you.
Here they come. Oh, they're lagging really bad.
No, they're just standing there.
So are you.
Ow. Ow.
Back to him.
I got him. Holy shit! Fucking die!
God, he's still strong.
Did you get the slab?
Right. Yeah, I did. There's a SS shred somewhere here.
So. No, it's over there. All the way over here.
Let's not worry about tomorrow, ma. Na 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 na.
Eric, I just got out of the map. Oh, no, I didn't. Damn it.
Thank you. Done that before.
Hey, Lamau.
Overwatch is downloading.
Oh, mine already finished downloading. A while ago.
Yeah, as soon as I turned my PS4 on, I was like, hey, you're gonna download this now instead of downloading it while you're gone.
Yeah, I don't know. The PS4 doesn't work well in that aspect. Wait, did you get the item that's over here?
Item. Item.
It's up his butt.
Exactly. The best places. Right. Alright, now we're gonna go kill the gargoyles.
Okay. Gargoyles are weak to lightning, right?
Yes, they're made of, like, dragonstone. So, and dragons are weak to lightning.
You're weak
to
lightning.
We should fight the ancient dragon. No, I'm not. I'm actually most resistant to lightning out of all of them.
So. Yeah, I only have, like, 11% resistance to lightning. I don't think we can use this way to get back to where we were, so we have to go, like, down the ladder. We have to go down the ladder. So let's not worry about Tamama. Na 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 na. You all good, baby, we all right. Did you like that parkour? I just pulled off some hardcore parkour.
Hardcore parkour?
Pretty much. You lied, it's not working.
Yeah.
How much do you care about the scarabs that are up here?
Do you know what they have?
No idea.
Then I care about them greatly. Oh!
He just killed himself.
Jumping attack then. Knocks him on the stomach, on the back.
Huh, that actually worked.
That one's running away.
Where?
No, you don't. Give me Twinkling and Twinkling. It's definitely worth.
Well, that was easy. Alright, let's go kill the Lothric Knight.
Wait, but there's,
there's no more stuff over there.
Wait. Yeah, there isn't. Dan.
What? I'm fighting this guy by myself,
Where are you?
Over here.
Get stun locked!
Wow, he had a lot of health.
Yeah.
Jeez.
Well, I was only doing like 17 damage per hit.
I know, but I did like fucking at least 2,000 damage to him. Oh fuck.
Dunlock the game.
Oh yeah, we're already back here. There's nothing else we need.
He has E scaling and dex, that's gross.
Yeah, but you're using strength. Why would it matter?
I know. I'm just saying, like, it's terrible.
Well, katanas right, have, like, E scaling and strength. What?
Reset.
Okay. I can't jump off of this.
This thing is great. Dan, you need to get yourself one of these.
I have one of those.
Use it.
Okay. So wait. Get out. As I go down, jump on top of the elevator. And then, if we finger, what you can do is like, we trap them in the elevator, and you wog.
Yeah, I know. I've seen the video.
Oh, okay. Never mind. Okay. Never mind. I'm gonna get off. What are we doing now?
I don't know.
Do you wanna? We're good to fight the boss now, right?
Yep, I'm just gonna go get my souls and such.
You lost souls? What?
No, I mean like not.
Level up.
Yeah.
Me too.
And level up my weapons.
After this, we're gonna do Dragon Area.
Yep.
Okay. They say that life gets hard when you're older.
When you're ogre.
Fuck.
Take nourishment from within my pussy.
Rude. My physical defense is so fucking high. Holy shit.
My physical defense is like nothing.
Mine is 155.
That's only 128.
That's not that much of a difference. I mean, it all comes from strength anyways, so. Hey, we can't go past level 125, by the way.
Why?
PvP meta. Alright, I'm back in the archives.
Okay. What do I want to upgrade? Do I want to fully upgrade my Fang Greatsword?
I'm not gonna use that in PvP.
Yeah, but the thing is, I don't really PvP.
Yeah, but you will eventually.
You know what I'm gonna do?
Masturbate.
I'm gonna bless. I'm gonna later, but can I bless my? I can't. That's gay.
I thought you could bless shields, cause you can bless parrying tools.
I was gonna bless my talisman, but you can't do.
Oh,
that.
You can't infuse talismans. Yeah. You're talking about the winged knight halberd, right?
Yep. I'm gonna go sell some stuff and then buy Titanite shards.
Okay.
We're just gonna stunlock everything in the game. You understand me, Dan?
Is that L2 R2 again?
Yep.
Okay. Well, this weapon kind of sucks.
the spin blade? Beyblade, rather.
I like the Black Knight. Great, live.
Can you spin with Black Knight glaive?
Not as many times, I don't think.
No, rip.
Oh, you can, but it's a lot stronger.
Oh, then we'll use that. But you don't let it rip, am I right?
Let it rip-a-roni. Well, I mean, I'm a Black Knight with a Black Knight glaive. It only makes sense.
Lothric, I'm selling your robes.
Rest in peace, Lothric's robes.
Give you 1,000 souls, man.
I don't have any souls to upgrade this thing with.
Sell some like garbage weapons.
I already did.
Oh.
I also don't have any Titanite, so.
Rip. Can you not have the? Can you not like buy all the other stuff?
I can buy it. I just don't have any souls at all. Like...
Oh right. It's also a thing. They say that life gets hard when you're Jewish.
Rip.
And the fun stuff's just for kids.
That's rude. Does the Uji Katana have more damage than the Washing Pole?
Maybe. Probably.
I feel like I could use the Chaos Blade.
Okay, Shadow.
Shut up.
Pretty be careful.
Pretty be careful. Okay, I got the R2 on this weapon is pretty awesome.
On the Black Knight Glaive?
Yeah.
The one-handed R2 is really cool.
Oh, I was doing the one-handed R2. The two-handed R2 is like a jumping swipe. I wonder what the jumping attacks look like. The regular R2 and the jumping attack look pretty much identical.
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna like this weapon a lot. They say that life is.
Oh wait, I still have to spend my Estus Shrug. Oops.
Why gotta be such a shit ass butthole?
That is what need. Really?
Oh, can I do the thing with this? Oh, dude, the jumping R2 into R1 is amazing.
Does it make you jizz in your pants?
Yeah. And I jizzed in my pants. Pants. To hurry up, Eric!
I'm hurrying.
Dude, this thing probably catches rolls like a motherfucker.
It does.
Not like the two-handed weapon art.
No.
Holy shit, the weapon art into R2 is amazing. I just have to upgrade this thing. I wanna like, ooh. I like how all weapons have the exact same amount of critical. Why do swords have the most boring moveset? It's kind of stupid. Eric, hurry up.
I'm here.
Oh. Didn't realize. Oh, dude, I have so much weapon variety now. Jesus Christ. Like, I can, cause, okay, my main setup is gonna be secondary S-stock, left-hand secondary crossbow, and, bless this, but then I can switch between my Washing Pole, Black Knight Glaive, Onikari Ubadachi, and Black Knight Sword. It's crazy. My sign's done.
Black people.
You're on stream, don't say that, that's racist.
Oh, my mom slapped me for saying black guy while I was in Houston.
You said the Keemstar?
No, I just said black guy. Is some like high AF black dude kept trying to come up to us and hug my mom, and my mom was like, "No, stop, please." And I was like, "Yeah, we had a pretty exciting day. We walked around, split like through every little floor we could." And we met a high as heck black dude, and then she slapped me. She was like, "Eric, don't say that. We're the minority here."
Like, you're gonna get jumped and murdered. I had two viewers for a second there, and then you said black dude.
And?
Not a joke.
You got more viewers, right?
No, now I have zero.
Oh, rip.
Rest in pasta, am I right?
Rest in pasta.
Thanks. Oh!
Wow, even two-handed, I can't one-shot these guys. That's... How did that not hit?
Hyper armor. I forgot you can't kick with the...
You didn't kill him.
Nice.
Look at the knight. He just sat there and watched. Oh god.
Move back.
They come for us, Dan.
Move back.
Ah. Oh.
Get that
man.
Boy.
Yeah, he's like the only smart one.
Not really. He's not smart enough to not get backstabbed.
I don't know how did that happen?
That didn't do any damage. What?
I know.
What the fuck? Get him.
I didn't even break a shield. Jesus.
Wow. Okay, that it worked that time. Now we got the big one.
He's a pushover. Oh. His sword was in my mouth.
Yo, heal us.
Alright.
What are the princes weak to?
Lothric is weak to frost and... Oh, hold up, my mother just called me.
What?
Okay. Let's go, boy. Oh, okay. Oh, I can't use it. Rip. Let's go. Oh, did you see me running around?
Yeah, for a second.
Alright, let's go.
Well, I gotta check everything. Hey, I'm not gonna use the great axe.
Yeah, that'd probably be a bad idea.
Use the earth over here.
I'll use this. Hey, what's Lorien weak against?
Physical.
Okay. Would it help at all? Would it help at all if I had my pine bundler?
Another dogged contender.
Probably. Oh. Another dogged
contender. Unkindled one.
I wanted to watch that. Whoa.
Oh. Shit, man. His sword keeps going like directly into me. I just roll up. Oh god. Wow, he's dying really fast.
I do a lot of damage.
Eh.
Ow. Hey, Lamau.
Okay, so I need to...
Whoa, he's set up.
Got him.
Okay. Hurry up.
Okay, now time to switch to the frost right here.
Okay, Aldrich, we get it!
Aldrich.
Okay, Yorm, we get it! Did you die? Rip.
Scream.
Now I have to go fight all those Lothric knights again.
No, we don't.
Are we just gonna run through?
Yep.
Alright.
Use the frustrating.
Was the best doc doing the job? I think it was.
It was.
Too bad there's no frost buff, like a resin.
Yeah.
I did a shitload of damage to that guy. Yes, Sharpiku, I will lick your elbows. I'll lick your elbows anytime. I just have to ask my wife first. Make sure that's okay with her.
Oh, I forgot there was a chat.
Yeah, you should watch the stream on your phone so you can talk to my girlfriend.
Hold on.
Hey babe, how's the broadcasting quality? Like the streaming. Oh, that's cool. So if you'll watch this, you'll notice that Eric's getting his ass shit on by this big dude with a sword. Oh, I'll sing to you. Eric, what's a good song? And so I'll cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed, just to get all what's in my head. I'm feeling peculiar. And so I wake in the morning and I step outside. And I get up and get real high. And tell me what's going on. And I say, hey. If I sing too loud, yeah.
Right,
good thing I don't do that. What's my what?
What's your stream?
It's the same name as my PSN name. Eric, I found a new strat. Look, Eric, look. Did you like that song?
No.
Oh. Darn.
There's so much lag.
Well, yeah. It has to broadcast to a website and then go to your phone from there. Good. You better like it, Char. Yeah, I'm broadcasting, so. Alright, time to run through everything, am I right, Lamau? This is how we actually play Dark Souls, you just run through everything. Why bother actually playing the game? Ow! That's why. Oh god. Run, Eric! Run, you fucker. Oh my god. We're all gonna die. Okay. You should heal. Yeah.
How come are you using that in the room?
What? I was
so
using
this. I'm not gonna be using this in the room.
Oh yeah. Well, let's go.
Hold on.
Are you gonna hit Lorien with that?
Yeah.
I don't believe you.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna. What a dick.
Let me get my souls, fam.
Fast as fuck, boy. Ow.
No, you're not. Oh god. Get him. Get him. Aw.
Where'd he go? Get out of there.
Ah. can't. He follows me. Ow.
Oh my god. Fuck! Get him! God damn! Okay, go. Uh-oh.
Gotta hide, man. Oh!
Are you dead?
He's never attacked that fast.
He's never. Why did we go into the room and immediately get attacked?
Hit me.
That was just a bad RNG.
Cause like I was still rolling, and as soon as I got out of the roll, he was like, "Nope."
Didn't think so. Na 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 na. Babe, can you hear Eric?
We have 3 viewers.
Oh, really? That's cool. That's actually pretty cool. Yeah.
Oh wait, I'm the third viewer.
Well, it's my girlfriend and someone else. What do you think about Eric's beautiful voice?
Yeah, what do you think about that?
Like a sexy white privileged male.
Hey, I'm Native American, you can fuck off.
I'm 1/95th Native American Cherokee, check your privilege.
No, I'm like 30% Native American.
Nice. Hurry up and pick up my sign.
Your sin?
Yeah.
Sin?
My sign.
I'm down a sinner.
Rest in peace.
My helmet goes really good with this armor.
Wait, Char, why? How are you 30% gay? Explain yourself.
Well, she likes, dongs, and not dongs.
Is that why she licks my butthole sometimes?
Probably.
Eric, pick me up already!
He did.
Really?
Sign just now got
down. There you go. Explain yourself, how are you 30% gay? What's going on?
Dan.
What?
Can't look at you.
You can't, why? Aw, oh, you're so fat.
You don't know the half of it.
That combo is just too good. Let's go.
No, I can't wear these leggings.
Are they too ugly? Do you like my one outfit? Oh, we got fucking invaded. Hurry up. Dude, we're going to get boned now. I don't want to. I don't wanna go to sleep cause I miss you, babe. And I don't wanna.
Are we gonna trap him?
Do you wanna wall trap him?
I have wall gone.
I hear him over here already. Behind you!
He's Gunder.
Iodex Gunder. Oh god.
I'm never done dying now. Slowly retreat to the elevator. Come here.
Okay. Let's go.
Go, go, go.
Ha, loser.
Did he hit you?
Yeah, he hit me.
Wait, should we wait for him?
Yeah. Wait, see if he drops it back down and then... Oh, Iron Pineapple him! Iron Pineapple him! Get him!
I wonder if there's one from the top, too.
Go, 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 go!
Didn't work. Didn't work.
Idiot. This guy's lagging like fucking crazy.
Yeah, I know.
Oh my god, he's fucking lagging everywhere. He's trying to parry me. Hit him one more time.
Get him.
Go heal.
I had that backstep thing. I'm so good. Could have gotten in. How is he fast rolling? So much vitality.
He's probably a quality build. Like me. Oh, he's running away.
Only dex and strength. How did he...
What?! Okay, hyper armor.
Make him waste his heals. Wait. Bait him over here. Really close. No.
Yes. Oh my god. Holy shit. What a dick. All right, I'm going to reset. I only have 3. I'm going to go.
Okay.
There's no jump offs here, are there?
No, just jump off. Go on the elevator, and then hop off the elevator, and then.
No, I'm too lazy to do all that.
I'm gonna run up and get the other area thing. This is the open area part.
I didn't know this was Rainbow Six.
She's 30% gay. The 30% of her that is gay is the K-pop.
Yeah, you just saw that.
Yeah.
What level are you now?
Fighting. 70 something. I think I'm 85. Maybe.
I'm still 30 levels higher than you.
Bye. 87.
I'm 130 or 117. Invading another world is a dank spirit.
Where did this elevator take me?
Oh, the one next to the boss door? It takes you down into Lothar Castle? And if you do the same thing as you did with the Sigward elevator, you can go down and get a flask or a slab there. Nip. Oh, fuck. This guy's ganking. Hello.
Never seen them.
Just 1v1 me. 1v1 me, please. Please, just 1v1. Please, just one. Just one person. Just one person. Just one person. You. Oh my god. He's backstab fishing with the curse word great shield. What? How the fuck?
What's pulling the lever, dude?
What?
I'm just pulling this lever down here, dude.
I don't know.
I'm gonna do it. Oh, you're getting ganked.
Yep, this is not fun. He like got a magical backstab on me. Holy shit, they're so dedicated to 3v1ing me. Help me, you fucking cunts.
Oh, do you think he invaded you? I mean, do you think he dried fingered? I might be able to get in there.
Yeah. No, he's like my level.
No.
Remember? Like the whole thing.
Run, no, man, I believe in you.
I don't know how to get back down there without... Come here. How does he fucking... Holy shit. How? All that fucking lag. Really? You taunt? You have three fucking people and you taunt? You're so shitty. Why are people this fucking bad at Dark Souls? Holy shit, dude.
Okay, I'm back at the bonfire.
Let me go get my souls. That guy gave me so much cancer.
What else do you get for the Sunlight Covenant?
The Sunlight Parma, I think.
Alright. Then you can actually be a... what's his name?
Solero. Yep. Hey, Sharpiku, how do you feel about gankers?
And, the... Okay, now I'll put on log.
My son's down.
When did I get Soul Geyser?
That's a fucking sorcery. Why would you want Soul Geyser?
I don't know when I got it. That's the point.
Oh. That's what I'm saying. Oh.
That's not that I'll take your dose.
My sign's down. Oh, I think I'm getting invaded. Eric, put your sign down.
No, I'm summoning. Okay, dinner's ready.
Oh, fuck.
I'll help you with this. I put my sign down.
I got invaded by a game named Roman. Did you put your sign down?
Yeah.
I didn't see it.
Oh, I went away. It's not popping up. Yay.
I mean, you're getting invaded too.
Yay.
Rest in peace, everyone.
God, do you have someone's help? Oh no, I'm not getting invaded.
Summon me, please. Okay. Where did you put it? I don't see it.
Right next to the bonfire.
Oh, never mind. I'm good. I got a dark moon.
No.
No. I found it. I found it.
This guy's gonna be a minute. There's so many guys here.
Look at this guy. He's using a fucking dark sword. What a casual.
I didn't even see it. Oh, he's dishonoring the brass armor. What a fag.
Is that you?
Yeah.
Did your health upscale at all?
Is it just a charge jump you did? No. It doesn't upscale.
I don't know where he is. But I'm gonna do this.
Oh, did you drag finger?
I seated him.
Oh. Top of bronze.
Get in here, gang. Dark sword, more like fart sword.
If we don't find this guy, I'm leaving.
Okay. Fight the boss with me, dude.
I gotta eat.
Wow. Wow.
We just murdered everything.
Gonk squad.
Ah.
Oh fuck.
This is terrible. This is
Rest in peace, Eric.
And the dark one.
Oh, he died?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Okay, I'm going to eat. Oh, he died.
Okay, have fun. Why is he still here? Oh my god. Okay, well, no idea where this guy is. Where is he? Now we wait. Lamau. Okay, well that guy's dead. Turn off the stream for now. Alright, thanks for watching guys. Hope we can watch another stream soon.